What's up, YouTube, man? Back with another video, back with another banger, back with another John Lennon, man. Let's get it. We finna react to another John Lennon, man. It's called God. We're gonna see what it's about, see what it do. Appreciate all the love. First John Lennon song we react to was a straight banger. So we're gonna react to we had to react to the other one, man. So we're gonna see what it is, see what it's about. Love John Lennon, love the Beatles. Let's get into it. Appreciate y'all, love y'all. I had said that every video, man. Road to greatness.
Yes, we have to say it. Remember, this is just a football game. No matter who wins or loses. An unspeakable tragedy confirmed to us by ABC News in New York City. John Lennon, outside of his apartment building on the west side of New York City, the most famous perhaps of all of the Beatles, shot twice in the back, rushed to Roosevelt Hospital, dead on arrival.
Hold up. Somebody shot John? Somebody shot John? Two times? They hitting on him like that? They hitting on him like that? Man, rest in peace. That's a bogus way to die, bro. That's what I'm saying, like having fears. I don't fear dying. Like, I ain't scared to die. I just don't want to die bad, like getting shot, or I just want to die natural. Like, come on now. Like, I'm sick and die. I don't want to die by somebody chopping my head off, getting killed, getting hit by a car. I don't want that. But dang, man, like that? That's tough, bro. Somebody, he had to have some haters, man, two times. Rest in peace of John Lennon, bro. That's crazy. This world messed up, bro.
God is a concept.
Oh yeah.
By which we measure our pain.
Yes, put your lighters up for him, bro. That's tough.
I'll say it again. God is a concept.
Let me say something, bro. I'm just saying this. I'll go out to everybody, bro. When you start getting money, when you start getting more successful, like big money, money, don't just hang around everybody, bro. Distance yourself, man. Just be around your loved ones and the person. Like, just start thinking back and who was there when you was at your lowest. Like, literally, like who was there when you didn't have no money? Who was there when you was asking somebody for money, scrape a change? Let me get this real quick. Put in the gas tank or something. Who was really there? Like, start looking around, bro. And because this, hey, people, like, you have a whole bunch of people around your circle think it's cool, and they really ones hating on you, plotting on you, man. They had to be on John. You shot him two times at the back for what? Why you? I don't understand. I can see if he was a rapper, because rappers be having that on their head rapping, but him, he's not a, he don't condone violence. He don't promote that. So I don't understand why anybody would shoot him in his back, bro. That's crazy. That's all I had to say, man. Just watch who you're around. Keep your circle tight like this, man. Don't be around everybody, bro. You don't got to do that, man. You can have fun little times, okay, around, but don't let that be often, man. Because people won't hate, man. You get successful when people see. You don't, hey, you got to keep your circle like this, bro. Because everybody ain't for your best and interest of heart. Everybody not. Most every 99.9% is not. So, man, I'm just saying, be safe, y'all, and watch who y'all around, bro. Cause this is tragic, man. Rest in peace to John Lennon.
By which we measure our pain, yeah. Pain, yeah.
Yes. Look how many people out there, bro. Like, look at him, bro. Just do him like that.
Don't believe Bible. Don't believe tarot. Don't believe in Hitler. Don't believe in Jesus.
Just reacted with Elvis. Look, is this when he broke? In me. This when he broke up with the Beatles? Is this the win? Seemed like he was mad at the world at this song. Dream is over. Dang, they having a Ryan Navy thing for him. That's crazy. That's tough. Dream is over. He'll forever live.
I'd like to live to ripe old age with Yoko only, and I'm not afraid of dying. I don't know how I'd feel at the moment, but I'm prepared for death because I don't believe in it. Yeah. I think it's just getting out of one car and getting into another.
Rest in peace, John Lennon, bro. Rest in peace, John Lennon, man. Bless his heart, man. But I tell you, just keep y'all circles tight, man. Somebody had to be hating on you, cause ain't nobody shooting you on accident two times in the back, bro. But rest in peace to him, man. Appreciate the love, support, man. My stomach just turned, man. It just turned around, man. Cause this, you shouldn't do that to me. Shouldn't no entertainer get just killed by guns, bro? That shouldn't even happen to nobody, even if you're not an entertainer or not, bro. This is crazy, man. That's tough. Rest in peace, John Lennon, man. Appreciate y'all. Love y'all. Y'all already know what it is, Twins fam. Road to greatness, man. We ain't stopping. Just like this video up, man. Share this video, man, with a friend. Just tell them what it is, bro. If y'all love John Lennon, man. Rest in peace, John Lennon. Peace and love. We out.